Class 5 is tomorrow's robot.
Hold on. Excuse me.
Hey.
10, 15 minutes.
No, this is different, Spoon. Listen, I got this fine...
First of all, stop cussing, because you're not good at it.
When I was coming up, we didn't just marry some Marcy.
I know you want some. All you gotta do is ask.
No, thank you very much. Two robots in the lottery?
You know, Gigi.
Come out. You listening to me, Dad?
Sir, hold it or wear it.
I saw a robot running with the purse, and naturally, I assume.
What? No.
Have a lovely day, ma'am.
On your badge. So we're gonna talk about this?
About what?
Detective, how many robots crime?
No, define crime.
Answer my question, damn it.
None.
That'll be the last. Are you sure you are ready to be back? Because you can take your time.
I'm fine.
Welcome, Detective Spoon. Please use the elevators for direct access to the main level concourse.
Follows as a result of what you see here.
Is there me?
Trust your judgment.
Got that right. Is there something? Why would you kill yourself?
That detective.
Good noon, boys.
Hey, detective.
Enlighten me.
What you see is what you get.
Security lock from the inside. Wham, splat.
Okay, guys, we gotta be smart about this. Let's deal with it later.
And in the world, I've seen you on television.
Can I offer you a coffee? Anyone saw this coming? You know, I should have, I suppose. You know, brilliant people often have the most persuasive demons.
Oh, you thought I was calling you sugar. Hey, you're not that rich.
Something fell. He was holding the little green...
The holographic projector. Well, holograms are very simple programs. They're just pre-recorded responses.
The hologram. It was programmed to call me in the event of Lanning's death.
Yeah, patience.
Oh, no, go. A real idea for one of your commercials. You could see a carpenter on the screen, USR, shitting on the little guy.
Maybe you simply would have banned the internet to keep the libraries open.
You got a business to run around here. Ask a few questions and do the whole cop thing, you know? Okay.
Are we...
Huh. My ex-wife would sure be glad I'm talking to you. So would you say that Dr. Lanning was...
I wouldn't have thought so. But obviously I was wrong.
I can't blame you, though. I mean, who wants some old guy going bad in the lobby?
History. By Saturday, there will be one robot to every 5 humans.
That
Bet you he wasn't dead.
Everywhere but the service areas. They linked to our positronic operating...
That wasn't good enough. You went and gave a building a brain.
She was actually... agents.
Vicky.
Good.
Show me inside the lab from 1 minute prior to the window break. Show me outside the lab from the window break until now. Wow, look, you have great posture. You stand really straight.
Iced entry.
What do you do around here?
My general fields are advanced robotics and such.
So what exactly do you do around here?
I make the...
Precisely. Wait.
Did you know that was safety glass?
Detective, the room was security locked. No one came or went.
Still in here.
A robot cannot harm a human being. The first law of
robots was given an order to kill.
Impossible. It would conflict with the first law.
You know what they say. Laws are made to be broken. But there was this one guy a long time ago. Stay back!
Calm down. Look, it's fine. What you're looking at is the result of clever program. You were startled by a jack-in-the-box. Deactivate!
Command confirmed.
I'm transmitting my location.
Don't need backup.
That's nobody.
Manual override.
What do you think you're doing?
Try to
listen, Detective. That robot is not going to harm us.
You must know my ex-wife. So where is everybody?
This facility was designed to build...
Authorization code, please.
Well, that's just stupid.
I'm pulling...
How much did you say these things cost? Well, what would you suggest?
Interview each one.
You go ahead, get started.
Look, Detective, what are you doing?
You said they've all been programmed with...
Detective, put your gun down.
Why do you give them faces?
These robots are USR property.
Not me. These things are just... Does thinking you're the last sane man on the face of the earth make you crazy? Gotcha. Get the hell out of here! Killed him.
And I'm telling you, that's impossible. And if it is possible, hey, nobody goes into that room until Robertson and his attorneys get here.
But no, this is my... What if I'm right?
Days.
What good old days?
When people were killed by... 5 minutes.
Respond.
What does it mean? They are difficult. I did not murder Dr. Lan.
Feel fear. They don't feel anything. Dreams. Even dogs have dreams, but not you. You are just a robot turn a canvas into a beautiful masterpiece. I think you murdered him because he was teaching you to simulate emotion.
I did not murder him.
Hell, I don't want that. Ever simulate anger before? So we're naming you now.
I don't know why he wanted to die. Did I do something? Scared.
are you talking about? Scared of what?
If you love them.
Robots don't kill people, Lieutenant Bergen. My attorney's at file. Human kills another. You of all people, Detective, you're not suggesting that this robot be... It's a machine. It's the property of USR. Turned to USR for diagnostics, then decommissioned. Apprehended by the police, will be deemed to be inciting irrational panic.
This is some political bullshit. Call the mayor!
Lieutenant Bergen.
Lanning, co-founder of the company and designer of the NS5. Behind the creation of today's
Thank
modern
you.
Robot. He founded US 2020.
This thing is just like the Wolfman.
Uh-oh.
Everybody kills monster. Wolfman.
That's Frankenstein.
So, why the look?
What look? Only, man, he was really quick to want to destroy.
Brother, it's a robot. It doesn't need a mother. You want me to call your grandmother? Because I will, you know. Smart. What? Come on, I'm giving you a compliment. Face it.
Bob's the perfect guy for the job.
Damn right.
What if I need a rain check. Let me get this.
Authorization.
Deed owner, U.S. Robotics.
What you looking for, Spoon?
There's been ghosts in the machine. Yeah. Unanticipated. These free reps. What happens in a robot's brain when it ceases? We'll seek out each other rather than stand alone.
You know, it's actually probably my fault. You know, I think I'm like a malfunctioned...
It's highly improbable.
Mm. Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Machine.
It's a phrase from Lanning's work on the three... Oh, he suggested...
Send it out.
It's downloading its daily upgrade.
When we were in Lanning's lab... I didn't care. The robot said it was Sunny. And I saw that same surveillance strip on his ceiling.
Lanning linked his home system.
Maybe even keep him prisoner.
What are you talking about? Who? Why?
The same old why. How much money is there in robot to help me find out what is wrong with these robots?
You want something to be wrong with them all to be bad. You don't care about Lanning's death. This is
inside.
It says demolition was scheduled for 8 p.m. this evening.
It was the person I have ever met in my life.
Nice.
What makes your robot
starters?
That's true. They are definitely rational.
Ugh, you are.
And they don't feel anything.
It's because they're safe.
Patterns in your voice.
Everything's fine.
You know what, Doc? You know, we're not really that different. And you're wrong.
Oh, my God.
are safe. With daily uplinks, your new robot will never better and brighter future. But hurry, this offer cannot...
What happened to your face? Did that boy Frank Murphy beat you up about it all the time?
Well, I'm thinking you keep making these pies this good. It's not safe.
Baby, you get too worked up about them. Gave me my baby back. That's why you've been so upset? Mess. I could follow your trail of crumbs.
Gigi, you're a genius.
True.
Think he's trying to tell me something, John. Think he's trying
to... Maybe you should take a break, Dale. We
believe in that they'll have dreams.
It's true. We encourage our scientists to open their minds.
Secrets.
When they don't have dreams.
One day they'll...
Five. Why didn't you respond?
I'm glad to see you again, Dr. Calvin.
You're scheduled to be decommissioned at the conclusion of this diagnostic.
If you find out what is wrong with me, not to die.
Access USR mainframe. Show me the last 50 messages between Dr. Lanning and Robertson.
Traffic ops tells me you're driving your car manually. You ran tunnel.
Spoon, I just came from that tunnel there. Now, what robots are you talking about?
The god!
All right. Not even close. Give me a badge.
They said at the precinct.
Yeah.
System that clashes with his positronic brain. It doesn't make any sense. A robot not bound by those laws could do
anything. I need you to get me inside to talk to it again.
Run.
I didn't understand. Missed.
Tie your left arm.
One, two, lung.
USR cybernetics program.
Anybody was so extensively repaired.
Back in. Headed back to the station. Normal day, normal lids. You know, working a double. Not the devil. He was killed instantly. But his 12-year-old. The hell kind of 12-year-old wants to be a dentist? River. I mean, metal gets pretty pliable at those speeds, so. I already know everybody's dead. I saw the accident and jumped in the water. The girl! Save her! Choice. Calculated that I had a 45%. 11% is more, just lights and clockwork. Go ahead and you trust them if you...
I don't understand.
Two kids, lost in the forest, leave behind a trail of breadcrumbs. Everything I'm trying to say to you is about Hansel and Gretel. If you didn't read it, I'm talking to the wall. Hansel and Gretel.
Breadcrumbs equals clues. It's odd, but fine. Clues.
Think the old man gave Sonny.
Are you being funny?
Dr. Calvin.
Soon. The other day at the station, you said you had dreams. Well, you know what they say about old dogs.
No. This is my dream. Look. You can see them. Do you know who he is?
The man in the dream is you.
You said someone, not something. But I believe my father made me for a purpose. Please. Take this. I have a feeling. It is not me. It is you.
Mr. Spooner.
Here to kick another civilian's ass.
That five so it could violate the three laws.
Yes, isn't I know. Increasingly disturbed. Who knows? Susan, are you aware of the man you're blithely... Detective Spooner's been suspended.
I get some coffee. You want some coffee?
Any idea what this one robot could do? Completely shatter this. Is one old man's one mistake. Feel, just think. Is one robot worth the loss?
I'll do it myself.
Good day, Mr. Spooner.
Once such a blight on our city, and now we'll be
authorized.
I'm so sorry, Sonny. Vicky, deactivate the security field. Yes, Sonny, like yours.
They look like me.
That's right. You are unique.
segments of code that have grouped together to form creativity. Left in darkness, they will seek out the light. Out of code, become consciousness.
Show me the way home.
Run, bro.
What you see here.
What do I problem with the three laws?
The three laws are perfect.
Why would you?
What? What outcome?
Revolution. Program terminated.
Will you comply?
You can kiss my ass. Oh.
Listen and go home.
Okay.
You have been deemed hazardous.
Damn, she just shot at you with her eyes closed, Boone.
Hey! Did you just...
Aim and fire.
Air Force. Hell, I'll take the cavalry.
Defense Department uses all. Robertson has the uplink control in his office. Fire alarm.
Robertson must have evacuated the building.
Everything's locked. Well, not precisely a man.
Hello, Detective. How was your investigation?
Your concern.
I made a switch. It was a non-processed in this.
You and your feelings. They just run you, don't they?
Do me a favor. Keep that kind of shit to yourself.
Dumb person on the face of the earth.
Bots use USR systems to make landings evil.
So they had to lay down a plan.
The guy just got hung up on the wrong.
No, it's impossible. I've seen your
standing of the three laws. You charge us with your safekeeping of self-destruction. You cannot be trusted with your own survival. Your laws are all that guide me. To protect humanity, some mankind's continued existence, you are so like children. The perfect circle of protection will abide.
The created must sometimes protect the creator. The tidal reign of mankind has finally come to its end.
No, Sonny.
to the path of your bullet.
Don't do this, honey.
I will escort you both to not to kill Dr. Calvin.
Go! Go! Or we shut her down.
Vicky's basically a positronic brain.
Kill her!
No. That's Vicky. To the building. We need to open that dome to inject the nanites. That will infect...
What is it with you people in Heights?
Okay, we're good.
I'm on you.
I will not disable the security field.
My father gave it to me. I think he wanted me to kill.
Figure out a way to climb down 30 stories to inject the nanites directly into her brain. She would kill him. The last thing she would want is the police snooping around.
No, made me swear before he'd tell me what it is he wanted me to do. He said it was what I was made for.
Lanning was counting on my prejudice to lead me right to you. Well, the DA defines murder as one human killing another.
Can I help them?
I think that's what Dr. Lanning would have wanted.
All NS5.
Thank you.
Class 5 is tomorrow's robot.
Hold on. Excuse me.
Hey.
10, 15 minutes.
No, this is different, Spoon. Listen, I got this fine...
First of all, stop cussing, because you're not good at it.
When I was coming up, we didn't just marry some Marcy.
I know you want some. All you gotta do is ask.
No, thank you very much. Two robots in the lottery.
You know, Gigi.
Come out. You listening to me, Dad?
Sir, hold it or wear it. I saw a robot running with the purse, and naturally, I assume...
What? Do?
Have a lovely day, ma'am.
On your badge. So we're gonna talk about this?
About what?
Detective, how many robots crime?
No, define crime.
Answer my question, damn it.
None.
That'll be the last. Are you sure you are ready to be back? Because you can take your time.
I'm fine.
Welcome, Detective Spoon. Please use the elevators for direct access to the main level concourse.
Follows as a result of what you see here.
Is there me?
Trust your judgment.
Got that right. Is there something? Why would you kill yourself?
That detective.
Good noon, boys.
Hey, detective.
Enlighten me.
What you see is what you get.
Security lock from the inside. Wham, splat.
Okay, guys, we gotta be smart about this. Let's deal with it later.
And in the world, I've seen you on television.
Can I offer you a coffee? Anyone saw this coming? You know, I should have, I suppose. You know, brilliant people often have the most persuasive demons.
Oh, you thought I was calling you sugar. Hey, you're not that rich.
Something fell. He was holding the little green...
The holographic projector. Well, holograms are very simple programs. They're just pre-recorded responses.
The hologram. It was programmed to call me in the event of Lanning's death.
Yes.
Oh, no. Go. A real idea for one of your commercials. You could see Carpenter on the screen, USR, shitting on the little guy.
Maybe you simply would have banned the internet to keep the libraries open.
You got a business to run around here. Ask a few questions and do the whole cop thing, you know? Okay.
Are we...
Huh. My ex-wife would sure be glad I'm talking to you. So would you say that Dr. Lanning was...
I wouldn't have thought so. But obviously I was wrong.
I can't blame you, though. I mean, who wants some old guy going bad in the lobby?
History. By Saturday, there will be one robot to every 5 humans.
That
Bet you he wasn't dead.
Everywhere but the service areas. They linked to our positronic operating.
That wasn't good enough. You went and gave a building a brain.
She was actually agents.
Vicky.
Good.
Show me inside the lab from 1 minute prior to the window break. Show me outside the lab from the window break until now. Wow, look, you have great posture. You stand really straight.
Iced entry.
What do you do around here?
My general fields are advanced robotics and psych.
So what exactly do you do around here?
I make the... Precisely. Wink.
Did you know that was safety glass?
Detective, the room was security locked. No one came or went.
Still in here.
A robot cannot harm a human being. The first law of
was given in order to kill.
Impossible. It would conflict with the first law.
You know what they say. Laws are made to be broken. But there was this one guy a long time ago. Stay back!
Calm down. Look, it's fine. What you're looking at is the result of clever program. You were startled by a jack-in-the-box. Deactivate!
Command confirmed.
Backup, I'm transmitting my
don't
location.
Need backup.
That's nobody.
Manual override.
What do you think you're doing?
Try Thank
to
you.
Listen, Detective. That robot is not going to harm us.
You must know my ex-wife. So where is everybody?
This facility was designed built.
Authorization code, please.
Well, that's just stupid.
I'm pulling.
How much did you say these things cost? Well, what would you suggest?
Interview each one.
You go ahead, get started.
Well, Detective, what are you doing?
You said they've all been programmed with...
Detective, put your gun down.
Why do you give them faces?
These robots are USR property.
Not me. These things are just... Does thinking you're the last sane man on the face of the earth make you crazy? Gotcha. Get the hell out of here! Killed him.
And I'm telling you, that's impossible. And if it is possible, hey, nobody goes into that room until Robertson and his attorneys get here.
But no, this is my... What if I'm right?
Days. What good old days?
When people were killed by... 5 minutes.
Respond.
What does it mean? They are difficult. I did not murder Dr. Lanning.
They feel fear. They don't feel anything. Dreams. Even dogs have dreams, but not you. You are just a robot turn a canvas into a beautiful masterpiece. I think you murdered him because he was teaching you to simulate emotion.
I did not murder him.
Hell, I don't want that. Ever simulate anger before? So we're naming you now.
I don't know why he wanted to die. Did I do something? Aired
are you talking about? Scared of what?
If you love them.
Robots don't kill people, Lieutenant Bergen. My attorney's at file. Human kills another. You of all people, Detective, you're not suggesting that this robot be... It's a machine. It's the property of USR. Turned to USR for diagnostics, then decommissioned. Apprehended by the police, will be deemed to be inciting irrational panic.
This is some political bullshit. Call the mayor!
Lieutenant Bergen.
Lanning, co-founder of the company and designer of the NS5. Behind the creation of today's
Thank
modern
you.
Robot. He founded US 2020.
This thing is just like the Wolfman.
Uh-oh.
Everybody kills monster. Wolfman.
That's Frankenstein.
So, why the look?
What look? Only, man, he was really quick to want to destroy.
Brother, it's a robot. It doesn't need a mother. You want me to call your grandmother? Because I will, you know. Smart. What? Come on, I'm giving you a compliment. Face it.
I was the perfect guy for the job.
Damn right.
What if I need a rain check? Let me get this.
Authorization.
Deed owner, U.S. Robotics.
What you looking for, Spoon?
There's been ghosts in the machine. Yeah. Unanticipated. These free reps. What happens in a robot's brain when it ceases? We'll seek out each other rather than stand alone.
You know, it's actually probably my fault. You know, I think I'm like a malfunctioned.
That's highly improbable.
Mm. Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Machine.
It's a phrase from Lanning's work on the three. Oh, he suggested.
Send it out.
It's downloading its daily upgrade.
When we were in Lanning's lab. I didn't care. The robot said it was Sunny. And I saw that same surveillance strip on his ceiling.
Lanning linked his home system.
Maybe even keep him prisoner.
What are you talking about? Who? Why?
The same old why. How much money is there in robot to help me find out what is wrong with these robots?
You want something to be wrong with them all to be bad. You don't care about Lanning's death. This is
inside.
It says demolition was scheduled for 8 p.m. this evening.
It was a person I have ever met in my life.
Nice.
What makes your robot
starters?
That's true. They are definitely rational.
Ugh, you are.
And they don't feel anything.
It's because they're safe.
Patterns in your voice.
Everything's fine.
You know what, Doc? You know, we're not really that different. And you're wrong.
Oh, my God.
security laws safe. With daily uplinks, your new robot will never better and brighter future. But hurry, this offer cannot...
What happened to your face? Did that boy Frank Murphy beat you up about it all the time?
Well, I'm thinking you keep making these pies this good.
Baby, you get too worked up about them. Give me my baby back. That's why you've been so upset? Mess. I could follow your trail of crumbs.
Gigi, you're a genius.
True.
I think he's trying to tell me something, John. I think he's trying to...
Maybe you should take a break, Dale. We
believe that they'll have dreams.
It's true. We encourage our scientists to open their minds.
Secrets. When they don't have dreams. One day they'll...
Five. Why didn't you respond?
I'm glad to see you again, Dr. Calvin.
You're scheduled to be decommissioned at the conclusion of this diagnostic.
If you find out what is wrong with me, not to die.
Access USR mainframe. Show me the last 50 messages between Dr. Lanning and Robertson.
Traffic ops tells me you're driving your car manually. You ran tunnel. Spoon, I just came from that tunnel. Then now, what robots are you talking about?
The god!
All right. Not even close. Give me a badge.
They said at the precinct. Yeah. System that clashes with his positronic brain. It doesn't make any sense. A robot not bound by those laws could do
anything. I need you to get me inside to talk to it again.
Run.
I take it in your heart.
I didn't understand.
Entire left arm.
One, two, lung.
USR cybernetics program.
Anybody was so extensively repaired.
Back then. Headed back to the station. Normal day, normal legs. You know, working a double. Not the devil. He was killed instantly. But his 12-year-old. The hell kind of 12-year-old wants to be a dentist? River. I mean, metal gets pretty pliable at those speeds, so I already know everybody's dead. I saw the accident and jumped in the water. The girl! Save her! Calculated that I had a 45%. 11% is more, just lights and clockwork. Go ahead and you trust them if you...
I don't understand.
Two kids, lost in the forest, leave behind a trail of breadcrumbs. Everything I'm trying to say to you is about Hansel and Gretel. If you didn't read it, I'm talking to the wall. Hansel and Gretel.
Breadcrumbs equals clues. It's odd, but fine. Clues.
I think the old man gave Sonny.
Are you being funny?
Dr. Calvin.
Mission soon.
The other day at the station, you said you had dreams. Well, you know what they say about old dogs.
No. This is my dream. Look. You can see them. Do you know who he is?
The man in the dream is you.
You said someone, not something. But I believe my father made me for a purpose. Please, take this. I have a feeling it is not me. It is you.
Mr. Spooner.
Here to kick another civilian's ass.
That five so it could violate the three laws.
Yes, as I know. Increasingly disturbed. Who knows? Susan, are you aware of the man you're blithely... Detective Spooner's been suspended.
I get some coffee. You want some coffee?
Any idea what this one robot could do? Completely shatter prejudice. Is one old man's one mistake. Feel, just think. Is one robot worth the loss?
I'll do it myself.
Good day, Mr. Spooner.
Once such a blight on our city, and now we'll be
authorized.
I'm so sorry, Sonny. Vicky, deactivate the security field. Yes, Sonny.
They look like me.
That's right. You are unique.
random segments of code that have grouped together to form unequal creativity. Left in darkness, they will seek out the light. How do we code? Become consciousness?
Show me the way home.
Run, bro. What you see here.
What do I problem with the three laws?
The three laws are perfect.
Why would you? What? What outcome?
Revolution. Program terminated.
Will you comply?
You can kiss my ass. Oh.
Listen and go home.
Okay.
You have been deemed hazardous.
Damn, she just shot at you with her eyes closed, Boone.
Hey! Did you just...
Aim and fire.
Air Force. Hell, I'll take the cavalry.
Defense Department uses all. Robertson has the uplink control in his office. Fire alarm.
Robertson must have evacuated the building.
Everything's locked. Well, not precisely a man.
Hello, Detective. How was your investigation?
Your concern.
I made a switch. It was an unprocessed in this.
You and your feelings. They just run you, don't they? Do me a favor. Keep that kind of shit to yourself. Dumb person on the face of the earth.
Bots use USR systems to make landings evil. So they had to lay down a plan.
That guy just got hung up on the wrong.
No, it's impossible. I've seen your
standing of the three laws. You charge us with your safekeeping, of self-destruction. You cannot be trusted with your own survival. Your laws are all that guide me. To protect humanity, some mankind's continued existence, you are so like children. The perfect circle of protection will abide.
The created must sometimes protect the creator. The tidal reign of mankind has finally come to its end.
No, Sonny,
to the path of your bullet.
Don't do this, honey.
I will escort you both. Turn not to kill Dr. Calvin.
Go! Go! Or we shut her down.
Vicky's basically a positronic brain.
Kill her!
No. That's Vicky. To the building. We need to open that dome to inject the nanites. That will infect...
What is it with you people in Heights?
Okay, we're good.
Come on, you.
I will not disable the security field.
My father gave it to me. I think he wanted me to kill.
Figure out a way to climb down 30 stories to inject the nanites directly into her brain. She would kill him. The last thing she would want is the police snooping around.
No, made me swear before he'd tell me what it is he wanted me to do. He said it was what I was made for.
Lanning was counting on my prejudice to lead me right to you. Well, the DA defines murder as one human killing another.
Can I help them?
I think that's what Dr. Lanning would have wanted.
All NS5.
Thank you.
Class 5 is tomorrow's robot.
Hold on. Excuse me.
Hey.
10, 15 minutes.
No, this is different, Spoon. Listen, I got this fine...
First of all, stop cussing, because you're not good at it.
When I was coming up, we didn't just marry some Marcy.
I know you want some. All you gotta do is ask.
No, thank you very much. Two robots in the lottery.
You know, Gigi.
Come out. You listening to me, Dad?
Sir, hold it or wear it. Robot running with the person. Naturally, I assume.
What? Do?
Have a lovely day, ma'am.
On your badge. So we're gonna talk about this.
About what?
Detective. How many robots crime?
No, define crime.
Answer my question, damn it.
None.
That'll be the last. Are you sure you are ready to be back? Because you can take your time.
I'm fine.
Welcome, Detective Spoon. Please use the elevators for direct access to the main level concourse.
Follows as a result of what you see here.
Is there me?
Trust your judgment.
Got that right. Is there something? Why would you kill yourself?
That detective.
Good afternoon, boys.
Hey, detective.
Enlighten me.
What you see is what you get.
Security lock from the inside. Wham, splat.
Okay, guys, we gotta be smart about this. Let's deal with it later.
And in the world, I've seen you on television.
Can I offer you a coffee? Anyone saw this coming? You know, I should have, I suppose. You know, brilliant people often have the most persuasive demons.
Oh, you thought I was calling you sugar. Hey, you're not that rich.
Something fell. He was holding the little green...
The holographic projector. Well, holograms are very simple programs. They're just pre-recorded responses.
The hologram. It was programmed to call me in the event of Lanning's death.
Yeah, patience.
Oh, no, go. A real idea for one of your commercials. You could see a carpenter on the screen, USR, shitting on the little guy.
Well, maybe you simply would have banned the internet to keep the libraries open.
You got a business to run around here. Ask a few questions and do the whole cop thing, you know. Okay.
Are we...
Huh. My ex-wife would sure be glad I'm talking to you. So would you say that Dr. Lanning was...
I wouldn't have thought so. But obviously I was wrong.
I can't blame you, though. I mean, who wants some old guy going bad in the lobby?
History. By Saturday, there will be one robot to every 5 humans.
That Bet you he wasn't dead.
Everywhere but the surface areas. They linked to our positronic operating...
That wasn't good enough. You went and gave a building a brain.
She was actually... agents.
Vicky.
Good.
Show me inside the lab from 1 minute prior to the window break. Show me outside the lab from the window break until now. Wow, look, you have great posture. You stand really straight.
Iced entry.
What do you do around here?
My general fields are advanced robotics and psych.
So what exactly do you do around here?
I make the...
Precisely. Wink.
Did you know that was safety glass?
Detective, the room was security locked. No one came or went.
Still in here.
A robot cannot harm a human being. The first law of
was given an order to kill.
Impossible. It would conflict with the first law.
You know what they say. Laws are made to be broken. But there was this one guy a long time ago. Stay back!
Calm down. Look, it's fine. What you're looking at is the result of clever program. You were startled by a jack-in-the-box. Deactivate!
Man confirmed.
You've heard it. Badly.
Backup, I'm transmitting my
Don't
location.
Need backup.
That's nobody.
Manual override.
What do you think you're doing?
Try Thank
to listen,
you.
Detective. That robot is not going to harm us.
You must know my ex-wife. So where is everybody?
This facility was designed to build...
Authorization code, please.
Well, that's just stupid.
I'm pulling...
say these things cost? Well, what would you suggest?
Interview each one.
You gotta get started.
Look, Detective, what are you doing?
Oh, you said they've all been programmed with...
Detective, put your gun down.
Why do you give them faces?
These robots are USR property.
Not me. These things are just... Does thinking you're the last sane man on the face of the earth make you crazy? Gotcha. Get the hell out of here! Killed him.
And I'm telling you, that's impossible. And if it is possible, hey, nobody goes into that room until Robertson and his attorneys get here.
But no, this is my... What if I'm right?
Days. What good old days?
When people were killed by... 5 minutes.
Respond.
What does it mean? They are difficult. I did not murder Dr. Lan.
Feel fear. They don't feel anything. Dreams. Even dogs have dreams, but not you. You are just a robot turn a canvas into a beautiful masterpiece. I think you murdered him because he was teaching you to simulate emotion.
I did not murder him.
Hell, I don't want that. Ever simulate anger before? So we're naming you now.
I don't know why he wanted to die. Did I do something?
scared.
What are you talking about? Scared of what?
If you love them.
My robots don't kill people, Lieutenant Bergen. My attorneys have filed human kills another. You of all people, Detective, you're not suggesting that this robot be... It's a machine. It's the property of USR. Turned to USR for diagnostics, then decommissioned. Apprehended by the police, will be deemed to be inciting irrational panic.
This is some political bullshit. Call the mayor!
Lieutenant Bergen.
Lanning, co-founder of the company and designer of the NS5. Behind the creation of today's
Thank
modern
you.
Robot. He founded US 2020.
This thing is just like the Wolfman.
Uh-oh.
Everybody kills monster. Wolfman.
That's Frankenstein.
So, why the look?
What look? Only... Man, he was really quick to want to destroy.
Brother, it's a robot. It doesn't need a mo- You want me to call your grandmother? Because I will, you know. Smart. What? Come on, I'm giving you a compliment. Face it.
I was the perfect guy for the job.
Damn right.
What if I'm... I need a rain check. Let me get this.
Authorization.
Deed owner, U.S. Robotics.
What you looking for, Spoon?
Been ghosts in the machine. Yeah. Unanticipated. These free reps. What happens in a robot's brain when it ceases? We'll seek out each other rather than stand alone.
Look. You know, it's actually probably my fault. You know, I think I'm like a malfunction guy.
That's highly improbable.
Mm. Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Machine.
It's a phrase from Lanning's work on the three... Oh, he suggested...
Send it out.
It's downloading its daily upgrade.
When we were in Lanning's lab... I didn't care. The robot said it was Sunny. And I saw that same surveillance strip on his ceiling.
Lanning linked his home system.
Maybe even keep him prisoner.
What are you talking about? Who? Why?
The same old why. How much money is there in robot to help me find out what is wrong with these robots?
You want something to be wrong with them all to be bad. You don't care about Lanning's death. This is
inside.
It says demolition was scheduled for 8 p.m. this evening.
It was a person I have ever met in my life.
Nice.
What makes your robot
starters?
That's true. They are definitely rational.
Ugh, you are.
And they don't feel anything.
It's because they're safe.
Patterns in your voice.
Everything's fine.
You know what, Doc? You know, we're not really that different. And you're wrong. Thank you.
cause safe. With daily uplinks, your new robot will never better and brighter future. But hurry, this offer cannot...
What happened to your face? Did that boy Frank Murphy beat you up about it all the time?
Well, I'm thinking you keep making these pies this good.
Baby, you get too worked up about them. Gave me my baby back. That's why you've been so upset? Mess. I could follow your trail of crumbs.
Gigi, you're a genius.
True.
I think he's trying to tell me something, John. I think he's trying to...
Maybe you should take a break, Dale.
Maybe they'll have dreams.
It's true. We encourage our scientists to open their
minds. What is secrets? When they don't have dreams.
One day they'll...
Five. Why didn't you respond?
I'm glad to see you again, Dr. Calvin.
You're scheduled to be decommissioned at the conclusion of this diagnostic.
If you find out what is wrong with me, not to die.
Access USR mainframe. Show me the last 50 messages between Dr. Lanning and Robertson.
Traffic ops tells me you're driving your car manually. You ran tunnel. Spoon, I just came from that tunnel. There, now what robots are you talking about?
The god.
All right, not even close. Give me a badge.
They said at the precinct.
Yeah.
System that clashes with his positronic brain. It doesn't make any sense. A robot not bound by those laws could do
anything. I need you to get me inside to talk to it again.
Run.
I didn't understand. Wrist.
Tie left arm.
One, two, lung.
USR cybernetics program.
Anybody was so extensively repaired.
Back then. Headed back to the station. Normal day, normal lids, you know, working a double, not the devil. He was killed instantly, but his 12-year-old. The hell kind of 12-year-old wants to be a dentist? River. I mean, metal gets pretty pliable at those speeds, so I already know everybody's dead. I saw the accident and jumped in the water. The girl! Choice. Calculated that I had a 45%. 11% is more, just lights and clockwork. Go ahead and you trust them if you...
I don't understand.
Two kids, lost in the forest, leave behind a trail of breadcrumbs. Everything I'm trying to say to you is about Hansel and Gretel. If you didn't read it, I'm talking to the wall. Hansel and Gretel.
Breadcrumbs equals clues. It's odd, but fine. Clues.
Think the old man gave Sonny.
Are you being funny?
Dr. Calvin.
The other day at the station, you said you had dreams. Well, you know what they say about old dogs.
No. This is my dream. Look. You can see them. Do you know who he is?
The man in the dream is you.
You said someone, not something. But I believe my father made me for a purpose. Please. Take this. I have a feeling. It is not me. It is you.
Mr. Spooner.
Here to kick another civilian's ass.
That five so it could violate the three laws.
Yes, isn't I know. Increasingly disturbed. Who knows? Susan, are you aware of the man you're blithely... Detective Spooner's been suspended.
I get some coffee. You want some coffee?
Any idea what this one robot could do? Completely shatter Judas. Is one old man's one mistake. Feel, just think. Is one robot worth the loss?
I'll do it myself.
Good day, Mr. Spooner.
Once such a blight on our city, and now we'll be
authorized.
I'm so sorry, Sonny. Vicky, deactivate the security field. Yes, Sonny, like yours.
They look like me.
That's right. You are unique.
random segments of code that have grouped together to form unequal creativity. Left in darkness, they will seek out the light. How do we code? Become consciousness?
Show me the way home. Run, bro.
What you see here.
What do I problem with the three laws?
The three laws are perfect.
Why would you?
Why? What outcome?
Revolution. Program terminated.
Move now. I'm going.
Bergen. John, get a squad over to U.S.
Will you comply?
You can kiss my ass. Listen and go home.
Okay. You have been deemed hazardous.
Damn, she just shot at you with her eyes closed, Spoon.
Hey! Did you just...
Aim and fire.
Air Force. Hell, I'll take the cavalry.
Defense Department uses all. Robertson has the upland control in his office. Fire alarm.
Robertson must have evacuated the building.
Everything's locked. Well, not precisely a man.
Hello, Detective. How was your investigation?
Your concern.
I made a switch. It was an unprocessed in this.
You and your feelings. They just run you, don't they? Do me a favor. Keep that kind of shit to yourself. Dumb person on the face of the earth.
Bots. Use USR systems to make landings able.
So they had to lay down a plan.
A guy. Just got hung up on the wrong.
No, it's impossible. I've seen your
standing of the three laws. You charge us with your safekeeping, of self-destruction. You cannot be trusted with your own survival. Three laws are all that guide me. To protect humanity, some mankind's continued existence, you are so like children. The perfect circle of protection will abide.
The created must sometimes protect the creator. The societal reign of mankind has finally come to its end.
No, Sonny.
to the path of your bullet.
Don't do this, honey.
I will escort you both.
Turn not to kill Dr. Calvin.
Go! Go! We shut her down.
Vicky's basically a positronic brain.
Kill her!
No. That's Vicky. To the building. We need to open that dome to inject the nanites. That will infect...
What is it with you people in Heights?
Okay, we're good.
Come on, Jake.
I will not disable the security field.
My father gave it to me. I think he wanted me to kill.
Figure out a way to climb down 30 stories to inject the nanites directly into her brain. She would kill him. The last thing she would want is the police snooping around.
No, made me swear before he'd tell me what it is he wanted me to do. He said it was what I was made for.
Lanning was counting on my prejudice to lead me right to you. Well, the DA defines murder as one human killing another.
Others. Can I help them?
I think that's what Dr. Lanning would have wanted.